In this tutorial, we will create this object. In the previous part, we have created this object. Link to all the previous tutorials playlist is given in description. Please like, share and subscribe. Let's start with this tutorial. Then to create next part, click here on new. Click on OK. Now in this part, at first we will create this bottom plate of 96 by 64 size and 16 thickness. Click here on extruded boss base. Again that plate is horizontal, therefore click here on top plane. Then pan it on this side, press control, press middle mouse button and drag the mouse. Then click here on corner rectangle. We are choosing corner rectangle because this object is not symmetrical. Click here on origin, take your cursor away and click. Then specify dimensions, click here on smart dimension, click on this line, click 96, enter, click 64, enter. Then right click, exit sketch, thickness is 16, so type here 16, enter, click on OK. Then pan it below. Then next is to create this cut. Here this length is 16, this length is 20 and this location is 16. Click here on extruded cut, select this plane, click here normal to, then again click here on straight slot, click here on this line, take your cursor on this side, click, take it away, click, smart dimension, click on this line, click 20, enter. Then select this arc, click 8, enter. Then select this line, take it outside, click 16, enter. So here this sketch is fully defined. Click on exit sketch, orbit it. Then thickness of 16 is correct, click on OK. Click outside. So this cut is also ready. Then next is to create this vertical plate of 64 by 64 size and thickness is 16. And here is one fillet of 48. So we will create that shape on this vertical plane. Click here on extruded boss base. Select this face. Click here normal to. Then zoom minus, pan it below, click on corner rectangle, click on this point, take your cursor away and ensure that you are creating up to this origin and click. Then smart dimension, click 64, enter. Again click. 64 is correct. Click on OK. Click outside. Then we want arc of 64. So that arc will come on this side. How to check that? Just orbit it. So here you can see that when we will view from this side, we want that arc on this side. Press escape. Then click here on sketch fillet. Select this line. This line, then select here, specify a radius of 48, enter. Click on OK. Click on OK and exit sketch. Then we want this shape inside, click on reverse direction. And thickness of 16 is correct, click on OK. So this plate is also ready. Then next is to create this portion. Now here location is given as 22, then height is 28, and 8 plus 24 plus 8, that is 40. So this length is 40. Click here on extruded boss base, select this face, click here normal to, click here on corner rectangle, specify first point here at this end point, take it away and click. Smart dimension, click, click, 40, enter, then select this line, click, 22, enter. So here this sketch is fully defined. Right click, exit sketch, orbit, then height is 28. You can also give height by clicking here on this arrow and taking your cursor above. So here is 28, click, then click on OK. So here this vertical block is ready. Then to cut this portion, here diameter is 24 and it is located at the midpoint of this line. Click on extruded cut, click on this face, then click here on circle, take your cursor to midpoint, click, take it away, click, smart dimension, it is 24, enter, click on exit sketch. Then we want to cut up to next face, so click here, click on up to next, so it will take that length automatically. Click on OK, click outside. So here this cut is also ready. Then next is to create this triangular portion of 12 thickness. Click here on extruded boss base. Then for that we will have to create sketch on this face. Click here. Then click on line. Click on this end point and this end point. Right click, select, right click, exit sketch. Then now our sketch is open. So close sketch with model edges. Yes, I want to close it as per model edges. Click on yes. Then I want it inside. So just click on this arrow, take it inside, and I want it to be 12. So here it is 12. Click there. Okay, it is not correctly click. We will specify it here. Okay, actually it got switched to the up to vertex option. So we don't want that option. So click here, click on blind, and here 12 is correct. Click on OK. Click here, click on isometric. Then click here on edit appearance. Select your color, click on OK. So both the objects are ready. In the next tutorial, we will learn next set of commands. So thanks for watching. We will again meet in next tutorial.